All right. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. This is Gorgeous George on this cool and warm November afternoon here at my humble domain here at my house. And I'm going to say a few things, and just I've got the camera put in the back of the woods of my house here. I don't know what to say. There's a lot of shit that YouTube is allowing to happen now by allowing these bastards to put my videos back up, allowing these assholes to put my videos back up. There will be something that will be done about this. I own the material, and the bottom line is this shit's gonna stop. I work crazy hours, but I'm gonna put an end to this shit once and for all, because I'm gonna get in somebody's jurisdiction. I'm not gonna name the son of a bitch's name, but I'm gonna get in the son of a bitch's jurisdiction in his real world, so to speak, as one of those fucking channels. And there are two of them now in California that are continuing this cyber stalking. And there's two in California that are continuing this utter shit. I'm getting sick and tired of it. Now, I really have got to address the new kid in town. And I don't know how to even address this guy. And I haven't had the chance to even do a search on what this guy's name is, which I will now, because the guy's mentally ill. He obviously is the new kid in the town, so to speak. The new guy that is trolling me, who is pretty much a handicap, who's crippled. And every time he does a video, he's asking for these trolls to critique him. He wants these trolls to critique him and to give them their advice on what they should do and what he should do and all this and blah, 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 blah. My God, are you shitting me? And this guy first appears to be a fan. Then a certain individual in California start talking to this guy, buttering him up to recruit him to go ahead and troll me on a regular basis. And being mentally ill like these people are, and like this guy is in Philadelphia, because I know he lives in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, but I don't quite know what this character's name is, but won't take me long to find out who this character and what his name is. But it's really not much of a discussion to even really talk about. Not much of a discussion, just to know that this guy is a handicap, and he was asking for people to critique what he's doing wrong and what he's doing wrong with his videos. So first of all, if you change the subject matter and start talking about stuff that's relevant that people want to hear about, maybe you might have something to talk about. And then maybe if you put the camera on your face rather than putting the camera on your pants, or not pants, but on your legs and your big toe, because you're moving around, and obviously you're in a wheelchair, and you're moving around in a wheelchair, and people are seeing your legs and your big toe. And right there, I can tell you, that is a right complete turnoff right there. Maybe put the camera on your face. Now, if your face is that hideous, or that your face is that hideous and ugly to do that, then I guess I would understand why you don't want to do that, because you don't want to break the lens of your camera. But you might want to try to do that, to save face. But anyway, this doesn't really need me to say much of anything. This shit speaks for itself, and this shit's going to come to an end. I know I've said this before, and I'm saying it again. This shit is going to come to an end. Misery loves company, and you know, this is going to continue and continue. And for that certain individual in California, just because I haven't had a video or haven't came out or done anything, and I'm sitting back looking at this shit, and you're going to pay. You're going to pay for this shit, because I'm going to make sure of that. Anyway, for the guy in Philadelphia, I really feel sorry for you, buddy. I really feel sorry for you. Rather than lighting up fires and goodwills, and rather than starting up fires and picking fights, why don't you go and get some professional help, get to see a psychiatrist, and maybe have them evaluate you. And don't worry about get the approval of these people. Do what you want to do, but then again, you just have to gravitate to my misery. You have to gravitate to people that hate me to even have a fan base, to subscribers that will sub on your channel. That's pretty pathetic. My advice to you foremost is get a freaking life and get a brain and get some fucking help, because you're pathetic. I hate to say that because I know you're mentally challenged, but stop talking about me, because if you do, you're gonna have a problem. You're gonna have a problem just like like the rest of these clowns. Okay, you really need to stop putting my face on your channels and stop tying me in, because you're a complete waste, and you need to stop, because if not, I'll do the same to you as I've done it to these other clowns. So that's my advice to you. This is just a joke. This is just a fucking joke.